Where's this fucking window, though? There it is.
Audio check.
I'm cooking mama.
Yes, you are.
Space. Yeah, I know it. Okay, campaign.
Here we go. Practicing. Tactical blinking. It's my face. One. You ready?
It's kind of Hispanic. What? Wait, oh god,
shit.
Controls? That went by too fast.
We're dead.
This is fucking post-apocalyptic. This is Latin, though.
Time to saute this.
The controls.
We could check here. Yeah.
Oh, weak.
What is this?
Control to action.
Chop, pick up.
Oh, there's just
three. Interchangeable.
There's three buttons.
Oh, shit. I'm getting really nervous.
It's fine, it's fine. What's the worst that could happen?
It's fine.
Pick it up.
I mean, I don't... No, this
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Hook.
Move.
Forward. Cut it.
You screwed me.
Oh, I'm not pressing control. That's good ones. Yeah.
Get more. Get more.
Get bust.
Easy, easy. I've done this my whole life.
Have you?
I mopped the bathroom floor. Why isn't it plated?
Maybe she has to do. Oh, you put a plate down. Oh, now he just wants a salad with no tomato. No tomato, no tomato. Plated. Yeah, he's tipping us, dude.
What?
It's like, it's not gonna be the downfall of your civilization.
Yeah. Here's a tip.
Here's a tip. Here's the tip of my noodles.
What was the order?
So, first one's a lettuce, then a lettuce and tomato. Like that. None? Just take the lettuce.
Lettuce is straight. Wrong! Lettuce plate. Focus!
What is like a knife?
I think mortars queue up at the top left of the screen. I didn't see that. Okay. Right here. Fuck, we're all the way in the bottom right corner. What does it matter what I'm pointing at?
We need lettuce. Oh, 10 seconds left.
Take it!
Yeah, $222. Oh, we're driving a car. Team
we,
driving.
You mean we?
Yeah, we can all press at the same time.
Intro apocalypse. Intro. What should we do? Bottom left for the webcam?
No, because that's where our money goes.
I didn't even see that. We're good. We're good to go.
Okay, look at this young guy dodging.
Dodge,
so when you were first started watching, that was like 6 years ago.
Three onions into a pot.
Chop them up into a pot, into a bowl. Let's
to make
go.
Soup.
Let's roll.
I'll give you the onions.
Top left is probably what we need. Hey. Onions up. Drop it in the square.
Yeah. Sorry. It's fucking onion soup restaurant.
One task at a time. You got dirties?
Take that over. Imagine this is how easy onion soup was. Oh my god.
Alright.
This is too realistic. Can we just lick the plates?
I put it on the,
I'll do it.
Oh, you put it on the dishwashing station?
In the sink. In the sink.
Oh, did they eat the food yet?
Oh no. Goes to the back left corner.
Served the dish, right?
Yeah. No. Shit balls, dude. Sorry.
This is basically kind of cook serve delicious, I guess. Except it's co-op, not bad.
Watching. I can't.
Plates up with bomba.
What do I do with an empty plate?
Just leave it there. Just we'll use it.
You use it? Onions rolling. Logistics.
Swap this out.
Chopped onions are by your pot. You just put them in, right?
Plate that, serve that to the customers.
It's not cooking, idiot! Fuck!
I thought you were gonna fix it.
Switch.
Wait, are these things actually been served?
What do I do with that pot?
Just leave it there. It'll fill up.
Once it's filled up, then.
Dump it on the plate. Put it back.
Let's go now.
Say easy. Hey, Moggers.
Right there.
You're like $300. Waste all these onions.
What's up?
You got it. I've never actually played Cook Serve Delicious. I don't know if it's any good. But I'm not much of a cell phone gamer, so.
You got it. Serve it up.
The day ending soon, I think.
Time? 22 seconds.
22 seconds. You know, if you played it here, then I can walk it over.
Okay. Good call. Plated. 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 I can't. It's not done. Sorry.
Cooked. Alright, don't. It's the end of the day. Man, that's
how I serve soup. Oh. Just.
Yay.
Don't wait till it's done.
The pasta monster was a much better tipper than Americans.
I mean,
we served three things. Maybe.
His order didn't need to be cooked, right? So there's like the interpretation of how you cook the meal. Something's wrong with his eye. Like he's got like eczema.
He's got freckles.
I'm sorry. He's just he has freckles. Something's wrong with his face. It's diseased. Like there's freckles on it or something.
Oh my god.
Hey, Mongers. Although you said hi, Mongers, already, and you don't.
It's okay, you can say hi to him too.
Hello.
Party van, party. We're gonna
don't drive on the road.
We're gonna find some groupies. We're gonna fuck some groupies.
Please. I wanna cook, the one thing I know how to do. Am I gonna be Carlos? No, I have an open mouth. Yeah, got eczema, freckles. 200. Ready to do this? Wait. Oh, it increases the number based on how many players you got.
Yikes.
Quickly. Gotta cook.
My head hurts.
His head hurts. We're okay, but his head hurts.
Yeah.
Something on nerds.
There's one wearing sunglasses, so the radiation of the computers is going to my eyeballs.
Guzma. It's your boy, Guzma. I don't know what that means. I just said it. She said
it. Your boy, cum Guzla.
What?
Oh, I can't even drink this. Damn.
Ready?
What?
What's the dish? Three onion soup.
Where's onion?
Oh. Pop them out.
Oh, two of you should come over here.
One of you should come over there.
Oh my god, pedestrians. Fucking open market. I can't get the onion from over there.
Yeah. Sorry. Serve. Got it.
Is that
tomato soup coming up next. Dirty.
Plated.
Sorry.
Plated. Do I have to wash them? Oh my god. I don't like this game. I barely wash my own dishes. I'm washing video game dishes.
You have a plate?
No.
Here, bottom. Oh, I didn't cut this.
Dirty. See, that looks like a fire extinguisher square. See, that intrigues me a little. Dirty's coming out.
Just dump into a plate.
He needs more tomatoes.
No.
It's not chopped.
We got it.
Dirty in the corner.
Hot tip you can dash.
How?
Oh.
How? Anyone?
I don't know.
I could rush around the kitchen with reckless abandon?
We need onions now. No more tomatoes. Wait.
Got it. Give him the dirty.
Good sir.
Dirty's it. Get it out of the way!
Wait, so what is the damn keyboard equivalent?
Up. I don't know.
No.
Double tap.
Just control.
Pressing that? I think it's just pressing the
button. No, dude. Control or something. Try like with buttons. Just space.
Serve that.
There.
Damn.
I'm watching it. Get out of my way, I'm fired and it's gonna be your fault. Excuse me, I just lost my cool there for a second.
Come on, watch that damn dish.
Look, there's my effing brother with his mouth also wide open. That's only got two on it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. You should be able to, like, slap him on the butt. And they're just like, oh, this is harassment. They get out of the way fast.
I'm gonna go find a cop and sue you.
Please do. I'll be like, it wasn't me. I carry the fucking cleaver. Shit. I don't even know what I'm making.
Shit. I'm using the keyboard.
Oh, sorry.
Just use those fucking ground onions.
Okay. Ow.
Oh, these are only two in here? Shit. Whoa.
Jeez. Oh, this is great. Just go chop the tomato. Chop that tomato.
It's fine,
just
get rid of chopping. It's not gonna cook in time. Thank God. Look at Zola with all these ducats. Hey, you got 3 stars, and that's all that matters.
Okay.
Barely.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen.
Okay.
Rad. him.
It's
at
fair.
Lighthouse.
I got nothing for that.
Yeah.
Move the lighthouse out of the way.
Push it.
I can.
Damn. What?
That buoy. It's a ghost buoy.
Ghost.
Ghost booby. Wait. See how it said like 4 stars or whatever? What's up with that? Even though it's like 3-star ranking. Go out away from it.
Are you okay, dude?
Having a stroke, having a ball, just having a catch with myself.
Arturia, Pendragon.
Alright, I feel good. I feel great. Top left, I think, for our webcam. It's not in the way. Do it.
Do it.
The top left for the webcam, because there's nothing there. Oh, bigger than that.
Everyone has left the stream.
Just far too ugly to live.
Oh, Akala, you changed your name. Okay, bro. How am I supposed to remember that?
Right.
So weird. What made you change it?
Saber is just cool.
Do we get any more dudes? We didn't get any more dudes.
No, not yet.
That ain't me.
Aw, man. Listen, Summerall, you already got plenty of Resident Evil Outbreak gamble points because of bullshit, so...
Wow.
Wow.
Why do you have viewers when you
no,
talk to them like
that? No, because I had... Because the fucking game was lagging, and like 5 seconds before the end of the level...
If you put the face cam there, we can't see the recipes. Ah! Mm. I was just testing the viewers to see if they were watching, like, what they were watching. I just knocked something on the ground.
It's okay.
They can't be watching that,
really,
so...
I don't mean to see all the recipes.
We can't see our game.
I don't know. I mean, I think the box.
Oh,
I think
it's fine.
Listen, we'll just put it here and then make it transparent. Let's do Don't get better, just get better. Fuck you.
Oh,
can't beat zombies teleporting across the map into my charge shot. Bullshit.
Here we go.
No. Hey, walk all the way around.
All the way around. Triple tomato.
Triple tomato. Can't tell. I'm the blue one.
I'm the one with the mouth wide open.
Or green.
Quick.
I have to play here.
Put something on. Good call. Fine. Yep. Who's on the right?
Zupa de Pesh. Oh, dear God.
That's interesting.
This is amazing.
That's an interesting mechanic.
Gotta go walk all the way around.
No, it's fast. Except for the hot guy is screwed.
Cannonballs. We need more.
No. Onions.
There needs to be 2 people on the left side.
You have a fire extinguisher?
Yeah.
Handy? Just like...
Oh, you have to walk all the way around to get it. Wait, I think I might be able to get it from
here. Can you put it on the fucking... Can you put it on the... counter for me?
We've made fire. Pop back. See, things are fine. Put it back on the burners.
We have to clean.
On the burners.
3 onions off for your soup. The mushrooms up. Coming up for the next soup.
Oh, this is a good layout. I feel like I'm not really doing much
here.
Grab the soup. I got it from the top.
No, there's only 2 out of 3.
Fuck.
What the fuck are we doing here? Are we making soup or are we just looking at things?
You're fucking my risotto right now. Mushroom. Oh, sorry.
Any mushrooms? Do we have that? Or are we out?
We're good.
Throw your garbage in the trash! This is what I think of your work!
Oh no.
Oh! Oh, I can't wait till that becomes a problem.
I got
go,
it.
Go. Drop it.
I see.
What? Tomato?
I
What is this?
It's okay. I'm just making soup. It's only three of a kind of the same ingredient that I need.
Calm your tits, you got this, boy.
Rip
grab the
tits.
Tomato.
No! No! No!
I got it. Let's get ready to plate it.
Put the onion in the pot!
Ready? Cannonballs. Tomatoes? I'm gonna plate it right here. Oh, you got it.
Tomato. Fuck off. Die, tomato. I will attack you!
Okay, we got it. Get the thing.
Can't!
Yeah, good.
That needs to simmer. Yeah! Shit table!
Because it's about to burn. God damn it.
I can't understand this table situation.
We need tomato.
What does the number say? Sir.
10. Oof. There's a plate right there to your right. It's right here. You can walk on the top. You know, I'll bring
go.
It.
Go! Get the tomato! Put it on!
170.
Okay.
Oh no.
So fire is pretty bad.
Oh. He shifts me and Zol over Zol and Mrs. Zol. How cute.
I ship you in
Zol. Let's see. Mrs. Zol and I 3-starred all the levels, which is annoying for some of them, but not as bad with more people. That's what you think.
What do you mean?
We all hate each other.
No, when there's more people, the score that you need is higher. Is what he's saying. It's not as bad as when you have more people. Alright, okay, good. Good team building.
The pieces I ate. Sorry.
I have a fire phobia. What's that? Fireobia.
I'm a cat.
Minus tip for every dish you serve because there's cat hair.
Worth it.
No. Okay. Fine. All right. Fine. You know, that was our one performance. We have to live with it.
But.
What? You want to try again?
Yes.
Just let them see us.
We're
like
one dish off.
One dish off. We're at 150. Extra people, it won't be as hard as they make their requirements tougher. Okay. Ready? All right, let's roll. Just talk. Tomatoes, please. One. Thanks. Left. Okay. Just in case. Good guess. Soup's almost done. Serve up. More. Sorry. I'm adding. I'm rolling around the bottom. Cook it and then
place down.
Shit.
So right here.
It's fine. That'll make it easy for you. Mushroom's coming up. It's close, it's okay. You got time. 2 out of 2. You're good, I'm helping. I'm getting the mushroom soup. Getting ready.
Clutch.
Mushroom soup's coming up. It's all you.
Need some more tomatoes, please.
Tomatoes on the left.
Do your dash.
Yeah. It's B for a controller.
Two more tomatoes. Soup's ready.
Shit.
Yeah, put it back up. I got it. Good. Now pull it up.
That tomato's screwed.
Put it down, add the tomato, then. Oh shit. It's fine, we're almost there already.
I need onions.
come back over there.
Tomato soup's done.
Onions down.
Fuck, I'm going.
I got it.
Tomato soup when you can serve it.
Mushroom.
Yeah, yeah. Onions.
That's right there. Yeah, I'm putting the plate down. So, plate down.
Fuck it. Over there.
There we go. Yeah, we're on the way.
Is this cut? I guess it is.
I'm like me.
Well. Are we gonna get 3 stars? If we don't get 3 stars, I'm blaming it. I know what to blame it on. Actually, very simple, actually.
Uncut one. One more, we're good.
Come on. I'm out of here. You can't grab me. The pot's over there. It's done. Serve it up when you're ready. Nice. Too much onions.
Wait, is this getting dumped right into the ocean?
No,
no,
dude,
it's going
like...
down below.
It's gonna burn. That goes over. Take a plate, take a plate, and put it on the next to the pot. Shit, I got it. Maybe. No, someone on the other side.
Red go around and serve it?
Red.
It's onions. It's not a mushroom.
Both are good.
No, it's not yet. Let's get the red first. Oh, that works. Okay.
Go. 10 seconds. Oh, you can go around the top.
I'm gonna bring the plate over right here. Got it. Damn. Eh, we beat it. We've nailed it.
Okay.
Is there a pube in my burger? No, it's just cat hair, dude.
Jeez.
I don't think
what
that's
the heck.
Restaurant
check
compliant.
It out. Check, see, it's 5, right? The other one was 4. Was
yeah,
it
level 4?
Oh yeah.
Oh, I know.
Well.
Oh, maybe because you need 5 stars to open it up.
That was a 4 on that other level a second ago. Oh, maybe you need a total of 5 and we have 12.
Yeah.
It's a nuclear power plant. There's no facilities, it's just cooling towers. It's kind of weird.
It's not a facility.
Oh, you need containment.
If you wanted to do betting, it'd just be like, oh, do you think we're going to get 3 stars or 2 stars? Like, if that works.
I don't want... You have to... We have to not look at the chat. I don't want them to think we, like, saw it and then we decided to try for it or not. So, number of stars unlocked level, so that's right.
What are you trying to set up? No, because these rounds are so short. It's like one thing if it's Resident Evil Outbreak where it's going to take an hour for us to get through a level. But...
Set no. 300. Ugh. Getting heart palpitations.
What's everybody's opinion on pubes? I love my pubes. Only newborn babies should lack pubes.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Swipe right. Swipe left. Swipe either way, anyway. You need to figure out your dash button. Just start pressing buttons.
I don't... You know, don't press
burger.
The... Okay, here, I can check it out.
Guide, check a community guide. Someone's written it just for you.
Workaround for online co-op.
Overcooked achievements.
No, this isn't. Let me just Google it. It's fine. Overcooked dash keep. The dash button is a.
left alt.
Okay. Whew. Alright, so we have to take the beef, we mash it, we cook it, then we bun it.
How come everyone's like my relative? They all got their mouth open.
Who'd you swipe right for, Mongers?
You.
No, he said for somebody, but not me. Jerk.
Right. Oh, jeez.
Is there a meat smashing table, or is it just the cut?
Oh, this is about to get screwed up, server. Mash it. lettuce.
Oh my god, this is complicated.
Go.
Oh shit. Wow. Oh, thank god.
That was me. Go. Lettuce, chop up. Alright, I'll work the grill. Lettuce. What did it say? Did that burger talk to me? Need a plate.
It's ready to go.
Right. The ones that are off the stove are ready to go. Tomato.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me.
Put the bun down a
plain. That one just needs to go on a plate. I didn't realize.
Just leave that
tomatoes there. Right there, right?
I'll finish off this burger. Good. Ow.
Nothing cooking. Shit. Next two are gonna be lettuce.
Give me three burgers. Or three meats.
Fuck.
What is this?
I was just like working a real job with her.
Hey, it's a four burger, okay? It's delicious. It's flavored. I need buns.
Coming up.
Right in the middle. Okay, what is?
I can't.
Good. Oh, plate.
Cook. Put them on the fryer.
Burger. 39 seconds.
Look, that one's gone. Shit, bun. Plain, right?
Yeah.
Order up. Where are my plates? There's so many. Meat. Tomato, right?
I got it.
Oh, this is already done for that one. This one just needs a bun. Go. Lettuce, free on.
Oh, damn.
Damn!
That's why we got it. We got it. There's a tooth in my burger from that open mouth chef.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Why would we need to wash the skillets, dude? It's all burger. Fucking pigeon hair.
Making the flavor.
Oh, my teeth are loose also. Why do you keep
No, that's me. Get out of here. He's in a wheelchair. That's
he's paraplegic.
Yeah, he's don't got legs.
Ain't got no legs.
Ain't got no legs.
So the wheels just touch the floor and he just...
Oh my god, you're right. He doesn't have that rim for a touching.
It's cool. Alright, it's cool.
Hey, Deathwing.
Hey, Deathwing.
Hi, Deathwing. Hi, Richie. I don't know if I remember to say hi, because I read what you said about James Dean, and that's why I touched the glasses earlier.
Too fitting. Alright, so I'm in charge, because...
Oh my god, we're gonna become a furry restaurant.
So what? I know we won't.
The woman is a bonus.
I will not.
Hawkers.
This reminds me of during Owl's Awakening when he saw the Bob Ross cat. I don't think I ever showed him that cat, by the way. I'll have to make a crop an image later on Discord and post it for him.
Clockwise is the preferred method of movement. I'm declaring it now. Fine, or just do. I mean counterclockwise by that, by the way.
Shit. I did this.
Go ahead, go.
Oh. It's
because the I have to press buttons that are in, right in between the fucking.
Drop it. Oh, fuck. We're in a lot of trouble. You get the further station first. I'll drop it off. Go ahead.
Can we just move the entire stations? No.
Okay. You got it. You got it. Tomatoes next. Miss! By one square!
What do you mean you missed?
Nothing, I just put the square right next to it. Here you go. Keep an eye on that. Drop it in the... Oh, too many. Toss mine in the garbage.
They'll sit there. They don't rot.
Onions next. Nice, you can get edge by, huh?
Edge.
All three, go. Counting on you.
No fucking raccoon, so adorable.
Shut up, take your job to completion. Fuck, go ahead, cut it. Pot is this red shit, which are also known as tomatoes. Third, mushrooms are after that, right?
Is that for you?
Take care of your pots if you got to.
Waited.
Set all three. Someone is somehow washing all our dishes, I believe.
I have a fucking raccoon with $2,000.
I know. Fucking rolling down the aisle as she watches it. I'm like, what the fuck's wrong with that thing? Wrong button, bro.
It's okay.
Take it.
I'm adding a little flavor in between all these sessions.
It's not. None of them are.
Got it?
No.
Thank you.
Three. Onions are next. Not chopped.
Oh. I knew that.
You can hold it down? Instead of pressing it repeatedly?
You have to chop.
Yeah!
Every time you have to cook, there's a QG.
Yeah, get you out of the way.
Did you just like cough, cut it?
Yes. There's another one of these though. This is it.
Get ready to just take this plate up.
You were ordering that shit!
Why are there tire marks in my soup? Is that how soup works?
Because, oh, washed it with the wheel. It's easy, right? So it's like it wasn't in the soup, it was like in that bowl. You just like go, rub it, it suds up so fast.
Oh, God.
god. I'm gonna stay out of that one.
Yeah, me too.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say there.
Sorry, what?
Nothing.
User Summerall and User Moggers are having a cat fight.
Oh no.
What?
Moggers is gonna beat him with his cane. Some fucking British shit.
Is it? That's pretty universal. Like, I know what that is. To get beaten by a cane.
I love the raccoon. He's so happy. Look at him.
He's fucking alive. His face is stuck like that.
It's like I'm contributing to society.
Why did we not get a character for that? Alright, let's keep it up. Yeah, sure. Tenderizing.
I don't even need this. What am I doing?
Fry. Just watch the heat. Sorry. Why is there an earthquake?
Oh. Okay.
You can go down, but you can't come back up, I think.
Well, you have the ingredients for the burger there.
That one's cooking, right? Where's the bun? The buns are in the fucking corner.
There's lettuce there for you. I like how nobody cares.
I sort of cared. He's like, stop.
Burger's ready.
Tell me what we need. Oh. Tomatoes, lettuce. I got no lettuce for a while. Lettuce is in right here where we can use it. This one's plain.
We're good. I have all the ingredients that I need.
Oh, I can cook one at the bottom. But that's it. Yeah, same.
Oh.
You watch the heat, we'll just take it off of it for you.
The plain burger? Why can't I dump it? Oh, it's not done.
There's one done on the top right.
Burger. Need a plate. I need tomato quick.
Fuck.
Just serve the plain burger. Thank you. I'm gonna take this plate down to wash it. Burger just needs a patty and it's good. Yes.
No, there's no meat on it. There's no meat on it, dude. Is there? Top one is done. I can't see what needs to be done well enough. The level's pretty.
You see a lettuce burger?
Lettuce is right here. That's done, right? I'm just
good.
That one needs a tomato. Another one with a tomato, right? Fuck no patties.
Take to the bottom right. Plate's coming up.
I'm just sending shit over that I think you guys will need.
Alright, I squeeze the plate up. I can grab this. Good. And,
that one stove doesn't have a fucking pan. Oh shit. That's trouble, huh?
Shit, I dropped the plate. Okay, we got enough. We can do one more burger.
No washes. We have no plates, huh?
Okay, we have a patty up here that's ready.
Plate at the top left. I'm bringing it over. Go. Fuck, there's a plate on it! That needs a patty. Oh, god damn it. That was... I'm not sure how to feel about that.
You got a little fuck there. Oh. It's all that matters. 3 stars. I mean, San Francisco is still.
What?
Oh, wait, no. Let's see. It must be LA. Oh, yeah. Okay.
San Fran.
It's called California. Easier. Easier than worrying about where the hell exactly it could be.
The buildings are made for it. You can see how it was like cracked and it was just like half of the building went up and it was like, as by design, baby. So you're good.
The building matches the building in San Francisco.
The electric still works, right? This doesn't matter. They don't. They use like. They like use solar hydro nuclear.
It's not like a gas line erupts and sprays fire across the restaurant. What? What? How am I a fucker? Have a good time at work nowhere. Bye, buddy.
Bye.
Oh my god.
Good luck at work.
I'm so red.
It's hot as balls in here, that's why.
My feet are so cold, bro.
Well, thanks. I saw the tip.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Just be like, play a better game.
No, shut up.
No, I don't like that game. It's just insane.
Yeah, but it's, why is he playing like it on a server by himself?
It says that he's on the server by himself. That's
so what?
Sad.
No, it's fine. Oh shit, why did I quit the startup process for him? That's not good. Oh, now it's starting up twice. This is just great.
No, I said, beating someone with a cane was some British shit.
That's some British shit.
Please don't repeat what he's saying.
Oh, I got some girl with glasses that don't extend across her nose.
So just her eye
eyelashes
liner.
Oh.
Let's roll.
Oh. Oh, it's a little log cabin on the wall. Oh, it's an onion cabin.
We're gonna talk with the king.
Does he want us to? Oh, I see. Oh, we're actually gonna cook for him.
I ain't talking unless Kevin's there. He is.
Talk to Kevin.
Oi.
Oi.
Oh, we are just
we are relatively the same size. Does he mean small, like as in should we open the window? Oh yeah, why don't you hit the Windows key again? God damn, I'm out. Why is our road trip?
Then go east.
Cuck boy. Now I know what you mean when you say this.
Does your wheelchair have spinners on them? Hey, Sassy.
It appears so. Like, with bristles, so you can just put the dish up to the side of the wheel, and then the thing spins.
The only thing we've overcooked so far is the onion soup, and that burst of flame across all the,
I will never forget that night, that day.
That's pretty
night.
Cool. Oh, shit.
Like, I will remember that for hours.
No.
Easy.
Fucking Jean-Claude Van Damme shit.
It's gonna be just like my drive to work.
I guess, I don't know, I'm suffering from a headache. They're hot. I refuse advances to open the window.
Very well.
I'm a monster.
How do we get to the other side?
They're probably gonna. Well, let's prep. Oh no! No. What?
My finger slipped. I didn't even mean to hit restart.
Take him. Take it across.
No. Ah! I'm sorry!
It's okay, you're fine. getting served these dishes?
Burger. Do it. Serve it up.
Tastes like shit.
You know what? Those plates, you can just put buns on it, right? Because every single one has a bun.
Yeah. Oh, I got a plate. Oh,
we're good. We're good. Fuck, I'm fucking done. Fuck you. Fucking burger.
Yeah, I got the plain one.
You got it. You got it. Go. Don't ever forget me!
Who? What was that?
Oh god, it's the new guy. Wave.
Two things of chopped lettuce.
It's good, it's good, it's good. Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
Same but my wiener.
Oh boy. Assuming that's cooked.
Ow. Out of the way, you raccoon.
Oh?
I need one thing of tomato, one thing of lettuce.
Pay attention to what's on it. That one's good to go at the far left.
Far right's good to go.
What the fuck?
Good. Oh, you can throw the ingredients? How do you throw the ingredients? Push buttons. Oh!
Ow. What buttons?
Just like momentum and letting go.
This one's a genius.
This one's a genius.
The power I hold in my hands is immense. Oh, it's worth it! Rest in peace. No! the patty! I kicked it off the truck! Quickly! Kat-san! Neko-san! Fuck! It's not ready yet.
Lettuce burger.
Get it. Throwing shit around, you bastard.
I think
cat.
We just got it though.
You Neko bastard.
Ooh, thanks for the hot tip, Zol.
Excellent hot tip, very hot tip.
I mean, Sassy, you can try gambling your points. Exclamation point, gamble. I mean, the amount of points you want to gamble. You gotta have those points before you gamble them.
What are we talking about?
Gambling my ducats.
Ducat?
You get currency for one shit. It's a currency.
Isn't that like, Professor Layton?
We both watch Claude's stream, so that has to be some kind of disability. I'm gonna go to bed, guys.
Goodness.
Hey, Rose.
Usually you pay for, like, burn that good.
No, what? What kind of weird dungeon you go to?
No, not to. Yes. Yes.
Yes. More. What is this setup?
I'm gonna die.
Tomatoes. Just dump tomatoes in the middle.
Okay. Oh no, the cat needs to be on the right side.
Mushroom soup.
Yeah,
what is that rat? Out. Fucking.
How do you.
Oh, he's stealing shit! He's stealing shit!
How do you get it off of him?
Oh, control, you have to smack him.
Chop tomato needs to.
We need another tomato on this. Right here.
So there's poisoning things that on the counter, just with reckless abandon, please.
Yeah, there we go. Plated. Oh, yeah, I'll take those.
I don't know what I'm passing.
I'm beating these rats off.
I don't know what button that is. What button is it?
Your action button.
The chop square.
I got some.
That's gonna be a fire. Then he's gonna crash.
No, just sit on the countertop. Careful.
Let the mouse take the fucking. Fuck you. Take it to the pot. I got onion soup coming up. Serve it. Chop to the right. I'm guessing you guys have enough, right?
Yeah.
Tomatoes coming up next. Anywhere.
Yeah. How is this like...
More tomatoes.
Just... How has this restaurant not been shut down? Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Plating tomatoes by accident.
You can still put them in the.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Mushroom is next. It's from the left.
Mushroom for you. It's okay.
Rat fucking pushes me out of the way. Strength of a thousand suns. Holy shit. I swear I just served up a tomato soup.
There is one.
Right here.
Bring the tomato soup right.
Bring it home.
Chop some ingredients, bring them to the left.
I got it, sorry.
This is gonna be a redo.
What?
Watch that soup, anyone. I say the place should go all the way to the outside by the pot.
Probably.
So it, like, it doesn't interfere with the ingredient exchange.
6 seconds. There's a lot of finish.
What? What do you mean a lot of finish?
I can see what we got.
No, the game just restarted itself. I couldn't...
Thank you.
Do me a favor, take that plate to the outside.
Mushroom.
I got the mushroom coming up. Just start the other one. Here you go. Fucking master hunter over there. Holy shit.
Actually, legitimate shot.
Onions. Wait, on the right.
Serve it.
Onions on the right. From the right, please.
Tomatoes now.
Onions and tomatoes from the right, please.
Oh.
I got the onions.
Tomatoes, tomatoes, tomatoes.
I wish you could change the controls.
Mostly.
Oh my god!
far.
You cut twigs. Let's serve on tomatoes. Take it.
This is the second one. Mushrooms next from the left, please. Start it. If you pick it up, it confuses them. Even if you're just like walking by or whatever.
Your other hot tub.
We're okay. We're good. We're doing good. Tomatoes or onions on the.
Where are the onions there?
No way. I need an extra one.
Here, got it.
That onion soup's gonna burn. Here it is. Here's the last.
See, look at this. That rat just picked it up. He's walking away. We punch the rat. He drops the food onto the ground. And we put it right into the pot. Just leave it on the countertop. Okay. I'm gonna plate this, get ready to serve it. Go, dump it.
What was that? Onions, please.
Mushrooms.
Both in the left.
We were actually gonna miss the mushrooms by accident.
No way. Table's full. I can't put anything on the table.
Oh my fucking god.
Onions.
No.
Skipping it?
Yeah, skip it.
Put in that one.
Damn. Next hour is 250. Aww, those red glasses. Do exactly the thing. Do exactly not the thing that Kurisu said. What was that one?
Shit.
Oh yeah, that's right. I should be dealing with the cats. The mice. I'm a cat. Want to come back to that one or?
No, let's do it again. I'm focused now.
Wasn't rat tail like a? That was like a super important item in like Final Fantasy, right? Final Fantasy, like one of the NES ones, I think. I can't imagine a rat tail ever tasting good, though. Oh, his suggestion for dealing with the rats was to put everything everywhere with reckless abandon. Listen, if you cover the forlorn ingredients, they can't get to your good ingredients.
Alright. Shit. Let's do it.
I'm doing
ingredients this time.
Ugh, the one direction nobody went.
Tomatoes.
What's up?
Mushrooms, huh? Count up to left.
Take left with that.
Here.
I can't.
trips up. Do the bottom one. I'll start to bring it up. I shouldn't
dump the
plate. The first one.
Dump the plate, I'll finish it off.
Fuck.
What?
I need another mushroom chopped. Let him take it, whatever.
Plate it.
I don't know what we need. Onions, huh?
Okay, I'm gonna move over to get the tomatoes going.
Let him take it. Mushroom's done.
Onions, I'll take it up.
Sec. Come on, me. Yeah, go ahead and take that, you little bitch. Sorry.
No, tomatoes. I'm gonna lose that recipe.
God damn it! I fucked up with the tomatoes.
Fine, just,
onion's getting soup. He grabs that tomato that needs to be punched. I got it. Finish what you're doing.
It's not gonna finish. Mushrooms.
No plate. God damn it.
Fine.
Washing.
That mushroom is the last one.
Yeah, here, take it.
I think we're three short.
No way.
Yeah. Oh, man. Man, that felt good, too. That's the worst part.
I think the start was a little... Like, it didn't take... It was a reasonable amount of time to get started, but still... Like, the start was a little gambling when we all went to the left, so I didn't look at anything. Okay. Easy,
I mean, everything
easy.
We needed was on the left side for a long time.
Tomato.
Yeah.
Same system. I got you. Here. One. Thanks. Some extras. I've got a third one already cut. Sorry. Go ahead and take that.
That's a euphemism for a cigarette. Use it somewhere else.
Good, let him have it. Yeah, other side. I'm putting some things out just for them to take. Like leaving it out for them to.
I think
like,
it just spawns a new rat every time. There's no.
Shit. I got you.
You have like infinite number of rats.
Keep going with those tomatoes.
I need a second plate.
Fuck. Plate's coming over to the top. Look out for it.
Plate it for me. I got it.
Tomatoes, right? You got options. Whichever one you can stop. I'm cooking.
So, yeah. Them.
I have no plate.
I'll wash them.
I got. Get the
plates are up.
Another onion, huh? Oh, because we have no tomato. Fucking nuts.
Two more dishes.
Onions are almost done. Mushrooms are all on table.
We're good.
Damn! Fucking all the mushrooms in the world just taken by goddamn rats.
We can't finish that.
I start putting ingredients all on the tables, all of a sudden the rats all just come out of each different square on the map.
The rat tsunami?
Jesus Christ.
That took way too many tries.
The Rat King commanded them.
Yeah,
Jesus, there's so many levels.
Look at stop. Why are you going in the distance?
I'm going for speed.
Stick to the recipe.
No. Hell no.
180, huh?
Let's see.
You think it moves the outside?
I don't see how one side gets the outside. I think it's a conveyor belt.
Did someone not join?
No, I think we're all there. Oh.
Fucker. That was subtle. I'm like, no. Shut up.
No, why can't we make sushi?
That's what we're doing, baby.
Burger sushi isn't. I mean, a burger is just meat sushi.
Am I stuck on the spot?
Yeah.
Here, just play buns for now, I guess.
What are we doing?
Oh, you got the guy on the right's got a chop.
Yeah, you sorry. Get all the work. Jesus.
All the fucking work. You got to chop it and put it back down at the bottom. Go for it. Just put things down.
Unironically. Oh, we have to wash dishes, though.
That's fine.
Can we at least make the burgers without the meat? I'm sending him a burger that needs tomatoes.
The pan.
Oh no. Yeah, I'm
gonna. You sent the pan! What is it?
Shit. Thank you, dear. So,
stuff, huh?
Here's a burger, needs a plate.
Here's a, we have the plates, dude. We should clean them.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Set
pan.
We're dead.
It's fine, it's fine. We have 2.5 minutes. We're good. I'm gonna grab this dirty plate. Thank you.
Remember when I said just put things down or whatever? I'm thinking if the only things we put down are stuff that we need, it would eventually get to the right place like a bit faster than...
Burger, they need lettuce coming your way. Sitting over lettuce. Oh, you got it. Yeah, you can plate that one. God damn it! Sending over plates.
We need a bun. We shouldn't send over a plate without a bun on it, I think. I mean, it's kind of challenging to see.
Yeah.
But,
okay, so plate that burger on the right, and then deliver it.
This is partially our fault.
I'm gonna send over a burger that just needs a plate, and then you deliver it.
It's just burger, not a conveyor belt.
Dirty dishes. Okay, that one's got a plate.
This burger is ready to deliver. Poor Zol.
Can we,
yeah,
start, can we start over?
No, it's fine.
Shit is right. Holy fuck it up. This requires a little bit more structured planning. Instead of like throwing things out there, right? And then like we sort of like we just all expect each other to like to do something, right? And you do what you can, but then it's like it's not enough. I think we have like we have the buns and the washing station, so if you have clean plates, just put them on the conveyor belt, and we will bun like every plate. Like a plate should not have no bun on it.
Yeah.
So like every plate you have, dirty or clean, you just put it on the conveyor belt, right? And then when there's a bun on it, you won't like really see a plate. You'll just see like a bun. I'm gonna drop.
Zol says, put bun on plate. Bun plate, next pan. Put toppings on bun plate, then throw the burger on and send the whole completed thing over to be sent out.
I'm thinking, like, I'm gonna put the buns on the floor, which is, like, sort of like what he said, but, like, on the floor.
Sounds disgusting.
I don't care. Taste my floor burger.
First,
oh my god!
Who's gonna have the first mental breakdown in this game? It's Zol.
Alright, here we go.
Send over the meat.
Yeah, meats. Yeah, thank you for the plates. So I can just, like, put this on the floor, right? Oh, did you see this ungodly strat? You can put the plate on the floor and the burger on the fucking floor. Like a...
dump on the bottom.
Walk on them. It doesn't matter.
No,
Break up is that? Fire extinguisher. You can go fuck off. We're not gonna have a fire.
Do it. Okay, first burger is ready to be sent out. It's coming over.
Shit. Give me that. A little hobo fucking piece of lettuce.
Next
one's sent out.
Next burger's over. Coming over. Ready to be sent out.
L. I missed the lettuce.
Lettuce.
Shit. I'm
missed that piece of fucking sliced lettuce. Fuck.
This one's good. Okay, sending over a burger that's ready to be sent out.
Got anything?
It's fine. Did we fuck up something?
Yeah.
Damn, this one that I just... it's a lettuce tomato. No, that's a dead order, isn't it?
No, it's fine. That needs lettuce.
Yeah, you got it. So take that tomato.
I can't! Cucking me there.
Okay, send that burger over.
The patty. Fuck. Fucking patty. What the fuck is that doing there? I'm gonna kill myself. See?
Sending over lettuce. Send over another lettuce.
Bun should not be on here. Oh. Still sanitary. Keep it going. Those burgers are done. Shit, both of them.
Put that on the plate. Perfect. Okay, lettuce burger coming over. Send it through.
This one's lettuce tomato. I fucked up.
It's okay, we just need that lettuce. The chopped lettuce is coming. What the fuck, all the meat is done? Why is there a butt on the conveyor belt? Fuck off, though.
Deliver that.
Deliver that. Deliver. We didn't get nearly.
Really?
No, we're not, though. Fuck.
We did a lot better job. Here's the positives, alright? Alright, I'm gonna roll out the positives. What I saw. We only put on stuff on the conveyor belt that we pretty much needed. There wasn't a bunch of extra shit on there that was like, what order is that going to go to? Jesus Christ. We didn't hit the Windows key that many times that time, right?
Oh yeah, that's what's causing the pausing, by the way. It's me hitting the Windows key because I'm kind of trying to hit fucking Control and Alt at the same time.
My yarn things?
There
we
go.
Yeah. Everybody loves yarn, Poochie.
Plates over, please.
You never have too much meat.
Sure.
Alright, lettuce, tomato coming over. That's the important parts.
Cook it. We no patties.
Burgers.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine.
burger's ready to be sent out.
Damn, finish it! Don't pick that one up. It's not even done. Oh, Christ. Oh, tomato, right? Go ahead.
Okay, burger's coming over.
Don't, we didn't put enough meat on the conveyor belt. Great, send it over.
Yeah. Can I get a meat? Shit. Oh, I see. My bad. Ignore that meat. It needs to be a tomato. Plain burgers, dump it ASAP.
The patties. I missed this one. Forever.
Grab the lettuce. Got a minute.
Hit the patty. Escape. Needs lettuce, doesn't it?
It's good. Actually, doesn't need lettuce. Grab a plate. We're gonna have time for one burger. Gonna be a plain one.
No way.
This is gonna be close.
Right there. What was the number we needed?
220, I think. Thank God. Thank God. Phew. Game is hard. Oh,
man. 2-2 makes it, I think, a little more even. Right? Like if there were two on each side.
Yeah.
But the score would be higher.
Yeah. Well, I mean, still, it's just the workflow.
Oh!
There's Claude Huggins.
Wow.
What's wrong with his face? It's like... Sorry. I just...
It's the fucking guy from, like, the Too Many Cooks video.
Too Many Cooks.
Let's go. That's messed up. Alright, let me just look at what we got going on. It's another conveyor.
Thanks, guy, for the good well wishes. What is this, like, mini... Oh, conveyor belts to a trash can.
Yeah, then, like, other ones... Oh, shite.
Oh, this guy's face is all space right now.
What is this order? Meats. Meats, dude. Oh, we send them out, huh? I question sending the plates over, and then I could just send the bun out and everything.
I mean...
Got it.
No, I'm not saying I have steaks over.
you should just send over burgers and buns, and we'll just keep the chopped shit there.
That's right.
So you don't have to fucking, like, fix it and shit. But we keep sending it back over, so it's like, what the hell else are you gonna do with it? You have to wash?
Oh, here. So I'm gonna send over burgers, add lettuce, and it's good.
This is fucked. That's gonna take a while.
I don't like this. Too much responsibility. Thank God, this can at least go. Watch, imagine if I dumped that right into the fucking garbage.
I didn't even add the shit that we needed. That's fucking funny. This is funny. This. Fuck that fucking patty. The patty, I'm so sorry. The manager's like, good food wasted! He's fired. He's right there.
Yeah, I'm doing way too much. I should just let
we should handle the plates down. Yeah. And, just, like, throw that shit already on there.
Oh, no, my meat.
You need the bun, I guess. This is fucked up. You need a lettuce head. You need the bun, too, to put the meat down without using the fucking pan.
I
know,
right
this
now.
Is incredible, actually. I just...
At least it's all my fault, for once.
I'm sure. I kind of gave up when I realized that...
I need a burger.
I just put a plate on the fucking thing.
Same, I just...
There was nothing on it! I just... There's arrows!
I gotta go. Game's like, are you fucking serious right now?
Fucking Pam flies up and claps in the face. Oh.
Oh God, Zol, stop it. Stop it.
He needs to keep the buns.
Must be nice in a stress-free fucking hover chair, not having to worry about shit. Fat fucking bitch.
What the fuck, dude? I don't think that's funny. I don't think that's funny at all. I don't know why he even said that. I don't know why he's laughing, actually.
I love Zol. Put the
toppings. Toppings and plates up on top. I agree with that.
Zol, you're having them melting.
Should we not do any stuff?
I think I should just keep throwing plates on the ground, letting them go into the garbage.
Did you join?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we're good. Hi, Woodsnip.
Paraplegic cat. No, keep the buns. I'm throwing this away. I'm not going to take it.
Don't.
You need it to put the patty down. You're like, my pan is flying away. Like, what the hell's wrong? Don't forget this cat.
No.
Really? Alright. Send over the LTO when you're ready. You need a bun.
Don't fix it for me. You got this.
Shit.
Didn't I give you bun? Oh, that's right. You threw them in the garbage.
I threw one. We have no plates, huh? Can we start over?
No.
Your pan. It's going into the garbage.
I need a lettuce.
It happens.
Kicking lettuce all all over the fucking place.
Lettuce. At least the, I mean, everything coming out of it. No!
Beef! In the bun.
Where's the beef? Burger coming over.
Got it. Are you... I will not forget this. I'm not gonna drop that burger either. Despite what many may think. Where did all my plates go?
I'm doing things. Put the bun next to your fucking pan. Eat.
Can I throw the plate over the...
I got it. Don't worry, guys. What do we need? Lettuce.
Give this guy the fucking pack.
Just throw it across the restaurant, dude. It's low carb. Caster won't forget this. Oh, I don't want dirty plates. I hate washing them. Oh, why am I getting tomatoes?
I don't even want that sliced tomato. I don't know where the hell it's going. It's fucked up. We have no patty to make anything with. Here, eat the bun, raccoon. God damn it. Oh, if I was on that side, I would fire extinguish your face.
Oh, my 2 points off.
I know, you decrepit beard master. Please.
This doesn't make me happy.
I know. Oh. No, stop! No, they're draining your cooking energy! No!
Claude, please, Claude! Okay, for 20 seconds, the ship ingredients over. Got it, all.
Where's A?
I just. I'm a crippled raccoon. I'm not giving him plates, right? Keep him. Thanks. Keep shipping. I'm not sending it yet.
Ship sending it.
Oh, I see. I've been trying to like save you time by putting it on that far thing, but you can't get it until it's like over there. Lettuce just goes on that plate. Tomatoes are. I got it. Alright. We'll ship that out. We got it. I do. Two, and then you get that one that's gonna burn.
I got it.
I almost believe you. You're gonna take that to completion, right? That's great. I'm loving it.
I already am.
Dishes, please.
Papers, please. over.
Very dishes coming over.
The burger.
I got it. Go ahead, off the lettuce. He's sending a burger over in a second. Need the lettuce, right? Okay. Perfect. I got this one. Finish. Send up the flame one. Burn. Send over a plain one, that'll be good.
Okay.
Vicious. Those two burgers are ready to go.
Lettuce and lettuce.
Lettuce and burger, really.
Take it.
Good. Yeah, I stalled a little bit, but we got it, right? That's all that matters. By 4 points. Or was it 200?
Win's a win.
Yay, more lore. I love lore in this game.
I'm player three now.
It's in the mountain.
I always was, wasn't I? I don't know why I said that.
What's those Eskimos? Inuits.
It sounds like lack of traction.
Oh, you got to play this with three other people, Mox? It's pretty good. No, he's the Onion King, definitely.
Hmm.
You don't need a shower.
Yeah, no.
Yeah. Fish and chips.
So chips into the fire, fish and
potatoes.
They're both fryers, right?
Yeah.
So it's, what is it, potatoes first? Do you think it's in that order or what?
Nope. It's just both,
it's
two
of them.
Separate ones. Then.
Both things into there. Let's do it.
We're gonna slide. Yep.
You can fall off and die.
Got the fish.
Can we start over?
Achoo. Whoops.
We both kept sneezing. Achoo. All right, so
night
two things can't be.
Have a good night, Mongers.
Oh, you fucking wasted. Oh,
we can't, so you can't fry them in the same thing at the same time. Right. Which I thought you could.
No, it's too
separate. Yeah, we'll see, it's too, no, it's too separate, whatever, fuck.
You wouldn't fry them at the same
oh,
time.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay, okay. Sorry, guys. I only worked at stupid Whack Donald's King Endies.
Prince.
Fuck, let's fucking go. Let's fucking start this shit so I can stop talking.
Okay, I'm gonna move this fire extinguisher because it's blocking the value of the counter space.
Okay.
Sorry. Keep ingredients coming. Need a fish.
How is that still overcooking while it's in there? Fish, a lot.
Now we have two. I'm gonna do one of the fish and chips to get that. It's right here. Oh. You are down, please.
These are done.
There we go. Get a little fish ready now.
Yeah. There's a bunch of done shit just lying around.
Oh, we need just want a fish. Plate, dump it on plate and serve it. It's fine, it's fine.
There they are.
Take it and go, take it and go.
No, that needs to be fried still.
Oh. Cool. We need three solo potatoes and a fish and chips.
Two solo potatoes coming up.
I'll bring the plates over here.
You got it.
In a second. Okay. We're good, we're good, we're good. Just like for the queen. How much fish and chips do you think the queen eats? I bet she doesn't eat any. Sad life of the monarch.
Would she like them?
Yeah, she will. Eat that. Oh.
We're in some trouble here. Here, no, that's done. Oh, serve it. Those potatoes are done. Put them on this plate in the corner. They're not done, are they?
You try to hold them.
Oh no, it's gonna fucking burn!
Serve.
Fucking kidding me?
Maybe we'll be good. We'll see. Oh my, 320. Fine, it's easy, easy, first round, first try. Didn't even count, nobody saw that, right?
So we're like taking the... I mean, I think something has to be taken to some place, right? So it's like you can't avoid some of that. But maybe then the plates should stay like by the fryer. So that like that final... Because then you have to take the fryer back even when you're done. Like if you...
Yeah.
No! Where are you going? Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Poop on your chest.
That's kind of gross.
I mean, I mean, I will not do that. We will play the game.
Evidence. So if I wake up
evidence
tomorrow
that
morning,
we will not do that.
We know where that poop came from.
Come on, fish and chips. It's like your favorite. It's a Britain thing.
Is it break time?
Yeah.
Is it?
Looks like last try.
Break and shower time and eat dinner. They come back.
This is the last level we should do.
What? What? Puzzle Caesars.
Because I won on a gamble, dude. Mr. I got a 98.
Let's go.
Okay, so.
So just leave the plates by the fryers. Because otherwise, you have to take the fryer back eventually. Or just take the fryer.
That's cool. Just a few potatoes.
Just a fish, I got it. Come on.
Chips.
Bing. Shit, fuck, dude.
I'm pretty going off the ledge. Wait. Oh, they got about that plate back fast.
Fish and chips are up. I'm taking it in. Just potatoes. Taking it in.
Watch that plate. It's
gone. Got it. These potatoes.
Got it.
I took it all the way over there. I'm an idiot. Take it in when you can.
Dump that fish, fry it.
Okay. Two fishes, huh?
Enjoying yourself too much, though. Just concentrate on, grading. Two solo fish. Got one solo fish.
Solo fish is coming in. Go ahead. Solo fish coming in.
Good boys and
plates.
Clean all the plates. Wash it.
The fish is ready for you.
I'll lift it up.
Fuck! He said lift it up!
Dump it. Okay. Fish and chips.
Chips coming in.
You know, if I find a fish, I'll dump this. Oh no.
It needs to go in. It needs to be dumped. Or dumped.
No, it's fried.
Okay. This fish is worthless for now. Need potatoes.
Two solo potatoes.
Look at you.
Sorry.
30 dishes or a meal. Alright, eat up.
Fish and chips and one potato. Half potato.
Fuck! Oh. No way!
You got it.
Oh, I can send it in.
I got a
got it. Send it in.
One solo fish, one solo potato.
Fish is on the plate.
Get a potato.
Oh no.
It's fine. Plate's right there.
Fuck, it's not down though. She needs to.
Oh.
Go. Take it. Shit, I got it. This needs potatoes.
Watch me. I'm gonna dump the dish up top. Shit. Dump it, dump
it. Damn it!
I think we nailed it though. Yeah. Cause what was it, like 360?
Like 320.
Crushed it. Crushed it, baby.
It's good. Good. Alright. Break time, you said?
Want to break time. Okay, she gets a break
time. It's shower time, you guys can keep doing whatever. You can play something else while I shower.
Think so?
Large library of games. You can play
Lover
in your space.
Three of us.
Sure.
We have to love together. Three, like, climax. Let me save. It's festive season. Check it out in a bit.